One of the things we all miss dearly is the in-person experience of attending live sports. But I'm hopeful, and that's because Verizon's 5G platform is enabling applications for safer and more efficient stadium operations.
The Zyter solution can detect temperatures for up to 6 individuals from 20 feet away as they walk into a stadium.
The thermal alert solution comprises an optical and a thermal camera, and it essentially monitors people as they enter a facility, reading their temperatures every 0.3 milliseconds to ensure nobody with an elevated temperature walks in undetected. One of the critical success factors for the thermal alert solution is, of course, performance. We needed Verizon 5G, which provides us with the bandwidth, the low latency, and massive computational power.
With our solution, which does near real time, so basically you don't have to stop, you don't have to wait, we just pass through. With 5G Edge coming in, we don't have to have any deployment of hardware, which is so easy to do it. It's like plug and play right now.
Think about how Verizon technology can impact so many other industries, from hospitals and airports to schools and manufacturing facilities, just to name a few. And at Verizon, we're committed to being your partner to make it all possible.